in the state. In Tampa, Mal Rivera, WECT News.
In North Carolina, emergency leaders are getting ready for the potential impacts of the storm.
Governor Roy Cooper says what they're most worried about is the flooding.
That is the most serious concern that we have, is flooding. And particularly, the more west it moves, we know that the potential for landslides in the mountains and flooding in the mountains is always a real thing. And we know from Tropical Storm Fred, just a number of months ago, the devastation that it can cause.
Local emergency officials say they're also watching out for the threat of flood.
In Hanover County's emergency management teams keeping an eye on...
What you doing, Amy? What you doing, Amethyst? You like those babies? You're very interested in those babies?
...of making sure that people take the flood threat very seriously.
We're focusing a lot of our messaging...